We need to find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not... Wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now, the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effects to individual memories. Imagine if you could...
...childhood traumas, ugly wake-up, combat... ...and the
bought this train for sample backup storage, but since the bomb is down to the
now launch the full thing.
we supposed to be exactly?
Ukraine? It all looks the same through the blizzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a loop from Zagreb to Irkutsk.
Yeah, hey. Oh, can you grab me a soda or something from the fridge? Just whenever you're heading back.
Ridiculous, if you ask me. A whole train full of mercs, the guard.
You know who he is, right?
Sure, sure. Everyone's very impressed. I get it. And if you want some kind of elaborately planned calamity or a convenient heart attack, sure, he's your man. But how does he manage in a war? I'm willing to bet this guy doesn't hold a candle to any of us. Too much sneaking around and dressing up. Little fight. We'll be right back.
something stuck for.
Time to step up your game. Secure them.
Come on, I'll rewind them.
Looks clear. Back to smoking and joking.
Over.
Stay vigilant, Nathan.
don't suppose there's any point calling for help?
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
What are you doing?
No!
This is what it means to lose everything.
You're making a mistake.
It's mine to make.
Oh. Forgive me, I seem to have, what were we talking about?
Don't worry. We were done.
String of resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, Juan Lee founder Tim Quinn, and a bunch of other people step down from the board.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past, dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.